Fuck.
All alone night.
Say you, baby, entonces.
Dime qué pasó esta vez. ¿Por qué me llamas? ¿Será que peleas otra vez con tu novio y te dejó con ganas? Ya te diste cuenta que esta relación.
Welcome back to my channel. If you want to see how I got this look, then keep on watching. Okay, so I'm starting off by using this Revolution Pro Passion Palette. This is the new neutral collection, and I'm using this pink shade that's called Vice, and I'm just putting that all over my crease. So I'm just going back in with the same color just to intensify, and I'm concentrating the color on the inner corners of my eye because I want to extend my crease as well. You guys are going to see exactly what I'm talking about later. I'm just doing the same thing on the other eye, and as you can see, I'm focusing the pink shade on the inner corners of my eyes. Then I'm going in with this dark purple shade that's called Sensual, and this color is so pretty. I'm using a smaller brush just to focus the color on the crease, just to get it like real intense. Then I'm going in with this color called Secret. This is a nude color, and I'm just using that to blend out the any harsh lines that I might have, because we don't want any of that, okay? Then I'm going back in with the color Vice and just going to intensify the crease a little bit more. I don't want it to be so, like, you know, nude. I want it to be able to actually see the pink color. Then I'm going in with my concealer, and I am using, to cut my crease, I'm using the Maybelline Anti-Aging Eraser, and I'm in the shade Nude. Wrong, I'm not in this shade. This is the shade I used to cut my crease. That's it. So just focus, cut the crease, take your time. You want to be as precise as possible when doing this step, so you don't have to clean up or anything like that. And as you can see, the inner corners of my eyes are extended, so I'm dragging the concealer all the way down, like really close to my nose. Then I'm going back in with the same color Secret, and I'm putting that all over my lid. That's just going to be my lid color. I wanted to keep the lid pretty neutral because being a cut crease is already kind of not simple, if that makes sense. Then I'm going in with the NYX Matte Liquid Liner. This is one of my favorite liners. I'm just going to make a tiny wing. It's really not that big of a wing. I could have gone bigger, but I didn't want to. Then I'm going back in with the Maybelline Instant Erase, whatever this is, anti-aging eraser. And I'm putting a little bit under my eyes just to conceal my dark circles. Then I'm going in with the Makeup Revolution Stick Foundation, and I'm in the shade F13. As you can see, the concealer is too light for me, but it will all be balanced out when I put my foundation on. Just keep in mind that the less product you have underneath your eyes, the better. Then I'm going in with the Makeup Revolution Concealer. This is a Conceal and Define Concealer in the shade C17. And I use this for contour. And a little goes a long way with this product. That's why I'm only doing 3 dots on each side. Then I'm going back in with my palette, and I'm using the purple shade Sensual as well as the color Secret to put underneath my bottom lash line. I'm not sure if I already set my face at this point. I believe I did. I'm not sure. But just set your under eyes and then proceed to do this step. And I'm putting some bottom lash mascara. I have no idea where this mascara is from. It's probably Maybelline or L'Oreal mascara, because that's basically what I own. Then I'm going in with my all-time favorite, well, at the time favorite bronzer. And this is the Makeup Revolution Bake and Blot. This is supposed to be a baking and blotting powder. And this is in the shade Deep Dark, but I use it for bronzing and it works perfect. It's like the perfect bronzer shade for me. I'm just going to use the same powder to contour my nose. This is like a light contour. I'm not going too heavy on the contour when it comes to my nose. And as you can see, I changed my lashes. They look a little bit better. Then I'm going in with Chestnut from MAC. You guys know this is my all-time favorite lip liner. Like, I wouldn't change this lip liner for anything in the world. I'm obsessed. And I've been obsessed for years now. And I also put all the information down below. Then I'm going in with the Alamar Cosmetics Colorete Trio. It's like a blush trio. And I'm using all three of them. I'm just mixing. And I'm putting a little bit. I'm not really a blush girl, but I'm trying to get into it. Because it looks cute. Okay? It looks dumb cute. Then I'm going in with my MAC Fix Plus and also some rose water. So one of them is rose water and the other one is Fix Plus. I'm going in with the rose water first. I'm just spraying that all over my face. I love this to hydrate. And then I'm going with the Fix Plus just to like set my makeup. And this I do before I put my highlighter on and stuff like that. So then I'm going in with my highlighter. In this clip, I'm not showing it, but I am using the Amrezy and Anastasia Beverly Hills collab that they had, I believe, 2 years ago. And then I'm going in with this new lipstick. This is also from Makeup Revolution. And this is in the color Reveal. This lip combination is everything. Absolutely everything. Then I'm going in with the Beauty Blender. I'm just going to dab down a little bit of the highlighter because my face was wet. And then I'm going back in with more highlighter. It doesn't make any sense, but whatever. That's just what I do. And yeah, at this point, I thought I was finished, but I wasn't. I went back in to put some lip gloss. And this is from Dominique Cosmetics. This is the Lemonade collection. I'm not sure the color, but I put it in the description bar down below. And yeah, this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoy. This look is perfect for, I don't know, if you're going on a date, if you're just chilling, taking some cute pictures. I don't know, whatever the case may be. This is super cute and it's not that hard. It's a cut crease. It looks like you did a lot, but you really didn't. So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.